Hello, I'm Matt and welcome to Badger Workshop. I wanted a neat way of storing my most used chef's knives, so I decided to make a wooden knife block. I'll show you how I made this one. Let's get started.
To determine how tall the knife block needs to be, I measured it up against a few of my longest knives, then marked where the cut would need to be. I lined the saw up to the mark I'd made. Then used my bit of railway line as a stop block. I can now make all the cuts at the same length. The wood I was using only had one square edge, so using the table saw I could run that along the fence and square up the other edge. I needed to cut the bits in half. My table saw can do this in one pass, so I'm going to do it in one, then flip it over and run it through again. To get it all for the same thickness, and to remove some of the saw marks, I'm going to pass every bit through the planer. I need some thin strips to go between the knives. Bandsaw will do a great job of cutting these thin strips. As this is going to be used in the kitchen, I'm using a water-resistant glue. I'm just brushing the glue on and then using a nail gun with some small brad nails just to hold everything in place. I use my knives as a guide to get the spacing correct between each one. With the glue on each of them, now they can all be stacked together. It's starting to look like a knife block. In a workshop, you can never have too many clamps. This project needs a lot of clamps to get a nice even clamping pressure. that's about all I can fit on it. Now it's just time to leave it overnight to set up. The next day, with all the clamps removed, I'm just going to run it through the planer, square up the sides, clean them up a little. Square up the top and the bottom, I'm just going to use the chop saw. Safety gear on, let's give the whole thing a sand. Let's start with 80 grit and then move to 120. The finish for the project needs to be food safe. I've gone for a pure tung oil, which you just rub on with a cloth. To stop it sliding all over the work surface, I'm just going to put some rubber feet on the bottom. That is if I can get them to stick on. Let's see if my knife's fit. Seems to work well. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more projects.